Bon dia. I'm very happy to be with you today because you have been having a big struggle, as I understand and as I informed, for women's rights and for social rights. And your strike is a bit one or many steps in front of our struggle. So your event here is for the Women's Day, for the 8th of March, and we always say that we fight for women's rights all days of the year. The next reason I'm happy to be here with you is because we have made a very big step forward in Greece by forming a left government. This government is under terrible pressure by the Troika and the imperialistic policy, and we need to strengthen solidarity, first of all with the Spanish people in the movements, because you also have elections in November, and we expect and hope and fight for you to have also a left government. The foundation conference of Syriza was in 2013, in the month of July, very hot month. And this was a very hot event because we were a party which was composed of 13 components, different organizations, one big and the other smaller. The analogy between men and women was about 60% men in this conference and 40% women. At the founding conference 1.5 years ago, the members were 27,000. Today, as it is written here, we are 35,000. We are not happy with this kind of increase of membership. We want much bigger party, much stronger party, a party that will be very well rooted into society and that will control and lead this left government. And in these elections, Syriza took 36.5% of vote. This vote, if you separate it according to studies, of course, very credible studies by the gender, it was 39% women and 34% men. Syriza started as a movement, a political movement from the year 2000, and we went into the elections as Syriza in 2004. We have been, many cases and members have been working in all the social struggles that have unfolded since then, but we were not the only ones. We must say that there are many people of the other left movements, or even of the anarchist movement, who have worked very strongly into this movement. Concerning the feminist movement, which is not very strong in Greece, nevertheless it exists, it was one of the three components of Syriza, because in our flag you will see the red, the green for ecology, the red for the left, the green for ecology, and the purple color for the feminist movement. So it was one of the very important pillars of Syriza. I would like to add that the presence of the feminist ideas in Syriza policy and Syriza practices have weakened until today in the course of these years. The network of women of Syriza lasted from 2008, even 7, until 2012. We did not find good response from the party for our demands, especially in 2012. We had some difficult questions because some of the candidate women were I would say not only anti-feminist, with actions against women, through women's violence and things like that. And we demanded that these women should not be candidates, and this demand was not heard, and it was dissolved. We were frustrated. But 6 months later, the Department of Gender and Feminist Policies was created, which we must say is not as strong as we were in the past.